you're a dickhead.
I am.
Twitch.tv/ArchaicNomad.
Everyone's still alive. Things could have been quite different.
Oh, nice. OBS is crashing.
Good.
OBS just told me there's so much encoding.
Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted?
No.
Okay, you're in agreement. Clue it is. The Merchant of Venice, Act 2, Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads, "All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told."
I already know what this is.
Anyway, the point of significant distress.
Do you know what I mean?
I presume
no.
You're eager to get back to your story.
Everything
but here's
that
you think
isn't true.
Everything may not be entirely as it seems. Probably shouldn't have said that.
How you doing, Kate? I also haven't talked to Uwu, I'm sorry.
Do I have to talk to Uwu?
No. It's only me. Hey.
La porte! La porte! Vite! La porte!
No.
Junior, retire la tête d'animal.
Asian guy's dead.
Fuck.
What does that do?
It lets you start the
go.
Boat.
Oh. Kick him off. Don't believe everything I see. Okay. That's not gonna be hard. That's gonna be hard.
No thanks.
Go on, keep moving.
Who
are you?
Conrad.
Cet endroit, c'est un foutu cimetière.
I'm assuming you're Julia.
Yep.
Hey!
Bitch! Shut up!
Move.
Well, she lost a bracelet.
Move.
Oh my fucking god, fuck you!
Pussy! Can't handle a little jump scare. Creep down.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Go in.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici? Préférerais n'importe qui ici. J'ai plus vraiment.
continue.
Miller.
Move!
Why can I not interact with it?
Because I already did and he told us to move.
That's seven. Fuck you. Fuck you.
What the hell do these dickheads want with us?
Watson, y'a une porte ici.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Well, there's a picture here. Multiple.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us the light. Oh.
Yes.
They were nice, see.
Thanks to me.
Thanks to you, you were being dick.
Place. Dude, even those meatheads seem spooked.
You think this ship is the Manchurian gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
I know, man, but I don't know if I got much in me. They knocked me around pretty good.
We'll get you out of here, Conrad. Don't worry.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
What happened to him?
No idea.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
It makes the engine work. No, the Duke of Milan is dead in the water without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find in this floating coffin, gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here.
I want the picture.
I wonder what happened.
What happened here?
So, when we told you this would be a quick little adventure.
Yeah. This guy Miller was really freaked out.
Itemized bill for all these, extras.
Yeah. Kidnapping, 750 AM. Extra time, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll get back to you on that.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
I know the way out.
Hey. I found a letter. A really weird letter. Some of the crew were really wigged out by the cargo.
Wigged out? By what?
The guy Miller who wrote it says he saw figures roaming around.
Great. Of all the places I'm gonna die on.
Spooky. Like ghosts?
He said he thought the rest of the guys were just trying to scare him.
What
the hell was actually going on?
Real, real creepy.
I mean, there's definitely something creepy about this place.
Ooh, Morty Cop.
Just proof that someone else felt it too.
Something just feels wrong about this whole shit.
I picked this up in the bunk room. Sounds like this guy is mad at another guy named Patterson for playing sick to get out of guard duty in one of the holds. I guess it's like the third time that happened. They really must not have liked it in the cargo hold. Yeah, the cargo hold, what the hell, right? Or it could be something horrible.
So it's agreed. We'll take scenic tour of the cargo hold off the itinerary. I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Look, those meatballs are probably just looking for some get-rich-quick Manchurian gold.
Which may not even exist. I mean, what if they don't find anything?
Then we're fucked.
So, what do we do?
Escape is our only option. Kidnappings rarely end well, even if they think there's a ransom.
Hate to break it to you, but I'm not a rich girl, so it's not like they have much ransom for me.
We gotta find Brad, too. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
I'll take a look around.
All right, yeah, catch you later.
I know where to go.
Something here. Hold up, Ray. Hold up.
Hey.
I couldn't stop that mid. There you go.
On est en prison.
Charme.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
How's it looking?
I can't get it open.
Come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
We don't know where a vent like this would go.
Wherever it leads, it can't be worse than here.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
No, I got this.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Don't you dare fuck up.
Barricade. Come on.
Hey, hey.
That door opens to the outside.
No, don't. Not anymore.
You're a dickhead.
I am.
You're a dickhead for that one.
Oops.
Are we safe now?
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
No, fuck that. We have to go back for Fliss. I'm the reason she got snagged.
No way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Shit. You're right.
You're making this man into a coward, I hope you know that.
Oops.
You say that, but you're still enjoying it because you're a fucking sadistic fuck. Why are you following me? Go
Why
find
would it be off limits?
Shit. What, are you scared?
Yes.
I hope you know that if we get separated, I hope you end up with Felicity. Or Felicia, whatever her fucking name
Fliss?
Was. Like I said, whatever her name was.
Oh my god.
If you got scared, you deserve that. Stop following me, you fuck!
They tried.
Huh?
To do laundry.
That's not what it was there for, it was a jump scare.
It's fine, they said. It'll be okay, they said.
God, I wonder if Fliss is okay.
Oh, God.
She's a tough cookie.
What are they doing
yeah.
to her?
Jay,
yeah, what if... This wouldn't be a problem
crazy.
If you
just
weren't a fucking bitch
okay.
and actually stayed
Where's
and helped her.
You are?
Right, you pick left or right.
Right.
Then go right. Go.
No.
Go.
Don't jump through.
Fam, you're the streamer. Go. Probably missed something this way, though.
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything. This place is fucking massive.
I am so freaked out.
I found something.
It's okay. I'll protect you.
Where are these secrets?
They wouldn't be secrets if they weren't hidden.
I'm struggling. Oh my fuck. There's no point in a counter anymore.
Did you jump at me?
Yes.
Fucking pussy. Let's go.
Man, the toilet seat's broken. Did he get sucked in?
But no, right, no, I'll let you investigate because you're missing shit.
I just can't believe this is happening.
Go.
What the hell happened to Brian?
Go.
I can't.
You think he's still on the Duke?
Guess this is as good as mine.
What is this place?
Engine room?
Well,
Is there anything we can use down here?
We're gonna need the distributor cap back before we're gonna get out of here.
I feel like we just missed some stuff.
Why would you fucking close it just to hand it to me?
Go in!
Did you flip the pages, Ray?
Can't even imagine being stuck in this rust bucket during an electrical
You could
storm.
Flip pages?
Yes.
Oh no. A rat.
Oh, this is nice.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Oh, you get scared again?
No. Ooh, a book.
A book about?
Dicks. How'd you flip the pages?
Left and right on the R stick.
Okay.
Like, you know, they taught us in the tutorial.
Oh, okay. Little Miller. Ooh, chains.
I can tell you're gonna fuck up. I can already feel it.
What?
Add another one.
That's 9.
8. You've already entered double digits, fam.
Turn off the light, idiot.
Our son.
Think it's safe to grab it?
We gotta go get it.
Y'a quelqu'un?
Yeah. I guess it's not really such a good idea, huh?
Yeah, man. Not worth it.
these guys not look up?
Yeah.
Okay. Qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight.
Why didn't you let me go for it, you coward?
I didn't.
Huh?
I didn't do nothing.
You chose not to so fucking support my idea.
What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
Suddenly we know the map of this ship. Oh, I'm Alex now?
Mute.
I hate this.
What's with the makeshift chapel?
Oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now?
Chapel? Not everything's real, not everything's real.
What was that? You heard that?
Maybe we can ask for
it. Funny.
Oh my God, I hate shit like this. I fucking, oh.
What is with this place?
I'm telling you, we're an expert. We're going down.
When did this man get changed? Oh. Not everything I see is real. Not everything I see is real. Not everything I see is real.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
Damn. I'm sure we're here fighting all the secrets. Jump scare time.
Jesus! God!
Alex? What is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh.
You wanted to know last time.
Hey! According to this, today's beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade. Could make a nice severance package for my assailants if you catch my drift.
I don't know, man.
You know, if you're not gonna use the knife, then I'll take
it. Okay. We're fine. Well,
all right. What is this place?
The canteen.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
Ooh, is that a picture? Yeah, baby. Okay, not everything I see is true. Not everything I see is true.
Wait. This isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything?
Oh, she's going crazy.
Keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me!
Oh, she's getting paranoid. She's gonna die, I think.
Alright, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Well, yeah.
Jay, we don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. You gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then?
Not everything I see is true. Not everything I see is true.
Well, that's weird. All this space.
How is this any weirder than Ed?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Empty.
Look at this. It's insane. Is it even human? Was it ever human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Oh, no. No, ma'am.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there, and those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Yeah, she needs to chill.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Damn. Jump scare. Oh my god!
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh? Oh my god!
Can we just get out of here?